Sound check. Yeah, we have sound now. By the magic of internet, I'll do this. Play some Formula One Grand Prix after 10 bottles of beer. I don't know how it will go, but let's see. Where's my manual? Oh, there it is. So, page 157. Paragraph 3 and line 1, word 8. Untimet. Yeah, I got it. So let's quick race first. Silverstone, that's the classic. Mitä? Miksei tää kiihtynyt paremmin? En ymmärrä. Usually accelerates much better, but something went wrong there. I don't know, I need to refurbish this tag 2 joystick. Why do I have this automatic brake? Where does it go away? Yeah, there. Now I can grab a bit faster. Tony, Satana! That red guy effing, I don't know, maybe it was Ferrari. Pushed me from the track. Take it easy, take it easy. I can go faster, but those slow cars are in the way. Oh, damn. And position number 1. Woohoo! Oh no! I made a mistake! What now? Quickly! Back to the track! I'm gonna win this race. No worries, no hurries. Oh no! Almost made a mistake. And position number one again. Now, don't take it to... Oh no! Same place, same mistake. McLaren is from the 90s, is not going to... come into my way. I'm going past it. I have very powerful machine. Is that track there? Yes. Me? What? I won the race. I don't need that. Yay. Maybe I'll just make these quick races, all the tracks, and see one beer at a track. That's a challenge. No, I'm not going to do that, but... Let's change my name. Who am I? Where do I change my name? Driver. What was the team that Mika Häkkinen used? Well, I don't know. I'm going for Gestner KPV. KPY. Yeah, I'm number 17, and yeah, non-championship race. Let's start with United States. Last time I raced here was like 1996 or something, so maybe some practice is allowed for this time. Going to oh no, I'm going to yeah, I'm not making time lapse, so I'll just follow the leaders and learn while racing, but maybe it's good to memorize something from this track. That's quite fast corner, and this was also this is maybe quite tight. Yep, but it was, that was also very very tight. Race. Let's start the race. I'm not even qualifying because I'm so confident that I'm the bestest of the Everest. Someone is talking to me at the chat. Ah, Hake. Hello. Let's play the game. Plowing through, plowing through. Kaikkien ohi samanteen. Everybody's going to lose. I'm already in 10th position. I'm glad that my car is made of diamond. It won't break. But now I will learn this track. I'll just follow these slow guys. Looks like some slow Ferrari is in front of me. I'll just pass him. Good old Williams from the 90s and 80s. Blue, yellow coloring. Great. The times when active suspension was the thing. I don't know why they banned it, because it was great. Should be every car nowadays. Oh no! I made a mistake. Glad I have this diamond car. Carlos Sanchez, fastest of them all. But see, this next lap, who's the fastest? If I learn this track, I don't know. Maybe not. Track, but I think I'm going to win this. Anyways, that's one slow McLaren there from the 90s and 80s. Marlboro McLaren. Ha! Go away, I plow you like a motherfucker. This is much harder when all the helps are gone, like the indestructible car. And hey, I'm already lapping those slowest cars. Well, this is easy. Maybe someday hey, that would be nice. That when there's actual formula weekend, I'll play full race without any helps. I must train a bit, because otherwise my races are as long as who's that guy? He was that, hey, I don't remember, but anyway, someone who crashes a lot. So if I don't have this helpers on like back in the 1996, when I really knew how to play this, I could play all the tracks full length and win them all at the hardest level. But this is hard. This is very hard to be on track with this four-way joystick. I'm learning. Hey, no! Less throttle, more brains. Nonni. I'm still position number one. What? 8 laps. Why so many? Ah, yes. this is a short track, so that's why there's so many apps. Okay. Ah, too early pretty. Too early braking, but too much speed at the same time. What's the point in that? I don't know. Maybe I just like to run on walls. Why I'm always licking those walls? I don't know. Maybe I should put this on automatic pilot or something. Hey, now I got some memories from those turns, but not from this turn. Yet I managed to overtake that car. That's how you overtake. Oh no! This is too easy. Oh yeah, fastest lap. Every lap has been fastest. Oh no! I need to minimize those wall leaking happenings. Maybe I got even more fastest laps or something. Final lap. As you might have noticed, I just opened another beer. There's place to... Where are the blue flags? Blue flags! Blue flags! Damn! Blue flags! Those idiots are not seeing the blue flags that aren't there. I'm just glad that I have this car of diamonds, because otherwise my race was destroyed with that accident. DB. Tony, let's win this race. Yeah! Woohoo! Who's the bestest? Well. That's not... That's not so good accomplishment, because this is so easy in this level. But yeah, let's take the next one. Next circuit, Interlagos, Brazil. This is one that, yes, last raced here in 96 or something. Have to practice. This is this track that it was just a couple of weeks ago when they actually raced here. Oh no, too fast. But this is... no, too fast. That. Yep, this is the place where Lewis Hamilton made the mistake. That's why. You can drive in third gear on that one. What? Oh yeah, this is early 90s. Nowadays they went full throttle on fifth gear. Yeah, I don't have to practice anymore. Let's win this race. I don't need to qualify because I'm so fucking good. The trick is that you just pass everyone in the first straight, like this. Yes, I'm on fifth place already. And I made some serious damage to that Ferrari there. Now I'm going to leave that McLaren behind. And that Ferrari. Oh no! I forgot that there's turn left coming. All my positions that I gained on the first straight is gone. Well, maybe I can catch them. Oh no 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 no! Oh no! I forgot it's so tight. Like it's tight and small to the end of the curve. Oh, is it? I'm very badly behind. 15th. But yeah, here we come. I have very powerful machine here, looks like. Now I'm going to just pass these four guys easily. Hey, that dude made a mistake also. Green flag, so I can overtake that one easily, like this. No! Yes! That's the place you do not overtake on real life. Hey! No, and grass is the place you don't have grip. Up the hill, up the hill. Pedal to the middle. To brake so early because that slow car was in front of me. Oh no, too early. Almost. Horrible mistake. Next up that... Oh no! Yellow flag. Oh! Williams. There. on the green grass of home. Oh no! I don't know how to play this game. Where's my guitar? Joystick. Okay, so now I'm in third position already. Ah, I'm fastest lap. Who'd have known? I'm not driving optimal lines because I've already taken about 12 beers, so... Oh no! I'm not going to drive real car today. That's a mistake. Carlos Sanchez is not the fastest. I'm the fastest. Check this out. No! I gave him some speed help. Looks like. Okay, now. No mistakes. Fastest lap. Coming up. Tightened curve. No, it's more tight in the end. Well, there is still a couple of flaps left to make the fastest lap. Menees nyt pois siitä eestä hidastelemista. Remember that tightening curve. Remember that. Remember that, please. It's there, coming up. Like here. Yep. I didn't win this race. Or did I? No. I can see him. Hey! We have one left. Lap last. Fastest lap. Came just there. Yep. Where's the first dude? I need to win him. There, I can see him. Aha. Now I know I'm going to win this. Or am I? Yes, I am. No! Yes! Yes, I am. Ha ha ha! Position number one. And some Oh no! I'm going to lose! Quickly! Quickly! Go to the... Rob! No! No! He lost it! Ah! Bad mistake! Oh no! I should have been a little bit easier on my urge to overtake people. But well, position number two. Yeah, that's it. Loser's face. San Marino. Next up, Imola. Yeah. This is one that I've played last in 96. So, need to practice a bit. Ah! This track where Ayrton Senna made his tragic last race. And there was this other guy also who died in the same weekend. Hey, this is hard track. Hey, I remember this because, yeah, something has... I have some muscle memory about this track. That left-right-left... It came automatically to my joystick. Without thinking. That's the practice. Let's raise. Tactic is just overtake as many as possible in the starting straight. Oh no! I went to the green. That's bad. But yeah, I have grip now. There! Now I need to be... No, I'm in the green. No crashes there. Now I need to memorize this track after these slow guys. Because that practice run didn't do much for my memory. But this left, right, left. But it was right, left, right. Those fucking bastards slowed me down. I'm going to the grass, please. I'm already in position 12, so this is winnable. Oh! Him in that last straight. Now this right, left, right. And then just pedal to the metal and it's a mistake. Now I have to get those No. Where's my gears? My gearbox went crazy. Holy shit, I should use manual, but I'm... How can it go that crazy? This is the... Oh, it didn't work. Almost said that this is place where you can cheat a bit, but it didn't work. Don't drive to the grass, please, you stupid motherfucker! This is so frustrating. Those cars are so slow and yet I can't beat them because I drive all the No, I don't want to go to there. Thank you. So, this is harder track that I remember, or something. Nyt yritä! Don't try that! Oh yeah, that fastest... NEEEY! Fastest lap! Of course I make it. Only two laps left to make it. Here it comes. Check this out. Okay, now keep calm and drive like a motherfucker. And faster than anyone else. Stupid mother. Fastest lap! Yeah! Who was the king? I'm not going to win this race. That's for sure. Made so many mistakes in the couple of first laps. What can you do when you don't remember the track? Last time played, 96. No! Älä koske joystickia. Yes! I just managed to cheat a little bit. There's just one more fastest lap coming up. If that slow car goes away, I helped him a bit. Yep, fastest lap. Who's the king? Oh, I'm the king.
Morbier.
Oikeesti.
What the fuck?
Mami? Next up, Monaco. I think that this is the last for tonight. Maybe next time I'll continue from this. I don't need to practice because I tested this track a week ago. So let's just race. I'm only in the 15th position in this stage of the race. What does it mean? And why does my speedometer gives miles per hour. I'm in Europe. We use metric units. Hey, now I'm in the sixth position. And that yellow car is going to pit stop because his rear end looks slightly bent. Robert Davies made fastest lap, but challenge accepted. Here we come. No! I made the Alesi mistake. But fastest lap is still doable. Almost made the rookie mistake. Yeah. And here. Nobody overtakes in the tunnel. I did. The only place to overtake there is after the tunnel and the braking part of it. There's that McLaren from the early 90s. I'm going to pass him and make a fucking fastest lap and crash. Oh yeah, why I'm driving wrong direction. Hey, I can still win this race. Win this race. This is the place to overtake. Oh no, I was too fast for the curves. So slow curves. I don't care, I just push those aside and pass them. Now where's the dude that is between me and victory? I can see you! Oh, it's Williams from late 80s and early 90s. That's surprising that Nigel Mansell is blocking me. But yeah, I'm faster. I can see him on my rear view mirrors. Not anymore. He's so slow. And now I made a mistake. Oh, God. Oh no, I forgot. You have to use brakes now and then. Oh no, I forgot to brake. But yeah, the game mechanics forgive me. No, not anymore. But yeah, Nigel Mansell is so slow, he can take me even if I hit all the walls. Take dudes that are one lap behind. I need to be careful that I don't spin too much. Just made some happening there. Yes. Last lap. well! I thought that this was my bestest lap without any collisions, but yeah, I was in the barrier. Yes, I did it. I'm the one with cream suit. Plop. Yeah, I think that was all for today. Thanks for watching. And have a nice day. Woohoo!